This morning in Living Healthy, we're chatting about the most common health problems in doctor's offices today. Back in studio this morning is Dr. Tad Sztykowski from the Centers for Integrative Medicine and Healing. Good morning.
Good morning.
All right, you say that there are 13 common health problems happening in the U.S. today. I feel like anytime you have a problem, you're always searching for the solution. Does your book touch upon a solution?
Yes.
Does it have an answer?
My book talks about all those 13 problems, and it actually offers the solutions to how we should resolve them. And the first step is let's find the root cause of every problem and treat the root cause, not the symptom. The top five problems that mm-hmm. pretty much every doctor will see in their office is, of course, chronic pain. The second one will be depression. The third one, anxiety, insomnia, and then digestive problems are becoming the fifth one.
So why is it then that it costs so much to cure these common problems?
Well, it costs so much because they're not cured, because we treat the symptoms. You know, if we continue treating the symptoms, it's kind of a revolving door, and the healthcare cost at this point reaches $9,000 per capita for every child, woman, and man in this country, which is at least twice as much as any other country in the world. So we spend way too much money on chasing the symptoms. We need to get to the root causes. Once we start to treat root causes, which is what Chinese medicine is based on, we will be able to correct and eradicate a lot of health problems.
So do you feel as though Chinese medicine then is our best medicine going on into the future?
I believe it has proven, as far as the evidence-based medicine in the last 8,000 years, that it's a pretty good and efficient system, and it can pretty much treat any type of health problem with better results, only because, again, it touches upon the root issue, not that it doesn't treat the symptom.
So then what can we do if we have one of these common problems to make sure that maybe we can save some money but still get results?
You know, the best way to go about it is simply to call the doctors that practice what I call integrative medicine. You know, your conventional doctors will tend to treat the symptoms. If you have a stomachache, or you don't sleep well, or you're depressed, or you have a chronic pain, you most likely get a pill for this.
But if you'd like to, you've covered something that at least someone has at least one of those things.
Absolutely. But if you really want to get to the root of this, call the offices of doctors that practice what's known as integrative medicine.
So how can then we, as viewers, if we're suffering from one of these common problems, how can we find out more information in addition to just calling our own doctors? We've got to look further into this, I assume.
Well, in Rhode Island, you know, I'm happy to serve your health needs, and you can always call my office. If you want referrals somewhere else in other states or in other places, I'm happy to also do that, because I have a network of doctors practicing integrative medicine pretty much around the United States.
You're the guy to know. Thank you so much for coming
my
in
pleasure.
Again. Nice to see you. If you'd like to learn more about the Centers for Integrative Medicine and Healing, head on over to our website. It's the Rhode Show page at WPRI.com.